Ryan says its newest features are more personal, capable, and intelligent than ever, while critics say it's more private and sneakier than ever, creating a cheater's paradise.
I mean,
you know, this works, like you said, for those reasons. And also, like, you don't want your kids opening up other types of apps. Like, let's say you don't want your kid to be on TikTok.
Exactly.
Or any of those social media apps. So that makes sense.
Yeah.
But if you have no kids in your house, what do you...